also passing on the assembly side of the legislature the Right to Monitor Act. This specifically allows civilians who are not under arrest to record police activity and keep that recording for themselves. The measure passed the assembly 134-10. That bill now heads to the state Senate.